once I'm done with all these Heartless.
Courage.
Yeah, some of these still aren't bad since I have higher level Keyblades. But I'd like to have more high level Keyblades. Yeah. I can get that off.
Power.
Yeah, when there's only one or two, it's not that hard. Oh, good, another removal room. I think that gives me three now. Need a one or higher. I got a one. Moogle Shop is a Moogle establishment where you can trade in cards. Change cards you don't need anymore for Moogle points. Save up on the points, you can trade them for a new card pack. You can get a free card pack the first time you visit the Moogle Shop. And they're all low numbered. Okay. Okay. These are the cards. Okay, these are the cards not in a deck right now. Come on, my ones and twos gone. Keep the three wishes for now. What do we have? Holy crap, I can buy a bunch. Let's start buying a few of these. See if we can get anything good out of this. Some fours, that's not terrible. Nice. Not sure what the yellow number is for, but okay, so for now let's go ahead and nope, didn't mean to do that. I want to go into my deck. So, we got a couple more fives. So, I can get rid of some of the fours in here. Oh, the five was the one that was upgraded. That's right. Or the, oh, sorry, the yellow numbered one. Oh crap, I'm over card points. Shoot. Oh boy, I just realized that I am over card points. start getting rid of a few of the fours. I think next level up, I gotta go, next level up, I gotta go card points. Alright, gives me 838 points. Buy a couple of these packs just to see if I get anything out of them. Six blade. Oh, nice. Got some potions out of that. You know what? Just buy one blue pack. Yep, I got, that's good for now. I don't think I can really do much else in my deck at the moment. I got plenty of points I could. Use six to replace another five. That'll put me over, unfortunately. Crap. Okay, let's take you out. It's 27, yeah. Next level up is definitely going to be based around card points. Did I already bypass the, I don't got that key yet. Okay. Alright, I need two or higher. I got a two. Let's do it. That was a miss.
Courage.
If I had to just go ahead and do higher attack cards, I'd rather do that. Level 5, 3 wishes. But I think at this point, I've gotten all the 4s out. Not counting spells, yeah, I got all the 4s out.
Aladdin!
That still took a little bit of damage, not terribly bad. Card points. Next couple level ups are going to be card points. I don't know what card I just got. Oh boy, this is going to be a fun room. Yeah, some of these rooms do worry me a little bit. Especially because I can't heal between battles, unfortunately. I think I got some more card points. Can I add in that other heal card real quick? That's a yes. That put me over. I tried. Those are the only. That's the only other cure card I had. Okay.
Power.
Oh, that one's a big round one. I seem to be okay because I. Those are the ones you have to get behind actually do anything with. Yeah, having the higher attack cards definitely helped. Another moment's reprieve, nice. And having Simba at the start to weaken everything kind of helps as well. You know, I think part of the problem is also I'm putting my zeros at the very front, when the zeros should probably be at the end. So I need the high damage cards out first. If that makes any sense. So like that. So that way when I get down to the zeros, those are the ones I can use to break if I need to. It'd be also nice if there's like a shortcut you could use to just instantly go through your deck. Or to instantly do a reload. Spin the card revolver. Maybe that was it? Oh, no, that's just actually cycling through the cards. Both of them together are stocked cards. Or I can hit triangle again. Oh, sorry, I forgot L2 releases stock cards. I keep forgetting about that, too. This requires a 3 or higher. Bonuses. I'd rather deal with the black fungi. More effective. Magic card more effective. Item card more effective. Green card gear to start the battle. Not wasting Moogle rooms. I have plenty of moments to reprieve. Not too worried about that. Okay, how many rooms are left? Actually. Doesn't come from here. No, it does. Ah, up here.
Power!
Yeah, that worked a lot better having the higher attack cards first. Okay, I don't have the key for that door. Do I have that key now? I just wasn't paying attention to it. Nope, it's literally a key. Okay. So I can't go through there. I got 9 of these. You know what? Let's see what this is like. I got 9 of these cards. Let's use one. I also need to see how close I am to leveling up again. Anything good? Gravity. Oh, well, that's gonna help. Get down here, side bend. There we go. Sure, these guys didn't need their wares anyways. Don't think I can get anything else. Nope, okay. Another pot over here I can break. Getting plenty of Moogle points. Yeah, where am I at the leveling up? Yeah, probably were level 2 and 3 too, but I don't have them to do that. So I got a ways to go. Okay. I got plenty of tranquil darkness. Easy to ambush. I need 4 higher. Why not? Ha. They're all right here. This is gonna be interesting.
Courage.
So at least it can be taken down by a sliding dash, that's good.
Courage. Aladdin! Yeah!
Okay, so the round ones use magic. The big fat guys use magic.
Yeah. Ha.
Yeah. Ha. I'm just getting plenty of Moogle points at least. I'm about to go back and get some more packs.
Power.
More Moogle points, good. More Moogle points, good. How many Moogle points do I got now? 702. I'll take Moogle points.
Power.
Yeah, the big round ones are the worst. Especially if you are facing the wrong target. And say, please hit the only thing on the field, Goofy. That just leaves this. Holy crap, a 5, a 7 in the key. There's the 5. That and the key. Yeah, I never know if the ones here are worth it. It matters which ones you use.